Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about iterations. So now I will show you how to answer. Number one, that's about cos x squared minus sin x squared. So this one divide this one and this one divide this one, you will got about 1 over sin x squared minus 1 over cos x squared. And this one, you got about cosecant. This one, we will change for secant s square. Now the integral of this one, you will got about negative cotangent s. The integral of secant s square, you will got about tangent s, and we put about c, and that is the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.